MediaWoods YouTube. Honda HR-V, expected price 12 lakh rupees, expected launch February 2020. HR-V preview. Honda has been mulling over the introduction of the HR-V in India for a few years now. Now, the 5-seater SUV is likely to be launched in India by late 2019, perhaps around the festive season. The HR-V is a mid-size SUV which will come as a rival to the Hyundai Creta, Nissan Kicks and Renault Duster and will be positioned above the slow-moving BRV in Honda India's lineup. The first-gen HR-V was introduced in 1999 and the second generation came around in 2014. The current model is a facelift which was launched in 2016 in the ASEAN markets and this is the model which will make its way to India. It is based on the same platform as the City and Jazz and measures 4,295 by 1,770 by 1,605 mm in dimension. The HR-V has a wheelbase of 2,610. Appearance-wise, the current iteration of the HR-V is a handsome-looking car. It sports Honda's new design language as seen on the CR. Inside, the dashboard is familiar as seen on other Hondas. The instrument cluster and steering wheel are the same as the one used in the Jazz. The rest of the dashboard is akin to the City and Civic with a familiar infotainment system and center console. Being a global product, the 5-seater is decently loaded in terms of features. Since it will compete with the Creta, it will sport all the bells and whistle expected in that segment. In terms of powertrain choices, the HR-V might get the same 1.8-liter petrol engine which does duty in the new Civic which will be mated to a CVT gearbox only. There will also be a diesel, the 120-horsepower 1.6-liter borrowed from the CR-V. All the engines will be compliant to the new BSV emission norms. Pricing-wise, the HR-V is likely to be marked below the Civic and will fall in the bracket of Rs 12 to 16 lakhs, ex showroom. More details of the impending Honda HR-V will be revealed closer to the launch.
Thank you for watching, like, share and subscribe.